It's interesting to me how Notion has been kind of on top of the productivity app game for so many years, but how long before their fall from grace? As a company valued at $10 billion, how long before this application just drops down in value? I mean, it was valued at $2 billion in April of 2020, and now it's valued at $10 billion in October of 2021. As I've used this application over the years, I've noticed some serious improvements and some serious setbacks in other ways. And what my worry is that other applications will figure out to do something similar to what Notion does, but with things that people actually want. If they manage to make sync calendars a thing in this year, I think they'll probably be okay. But a company to watch out for is ClickUp, and I'm probably gonna make more videos on ClickUp in the future because I know there are a lot of really great similarities. But my thing is this. This company is valued at $4 billion in the same time frame as Notion has been. But when we look at Google Trends, interestingly enough, the search volume for ClickUp has improved steadily over time since, let's just say, the start of 2020, whereas Notion has done the same. But my curiosity got piqued at this idea. In the 1950s, the average lifespan of a company in the S&P 500 was actually 60 plus years, but nowadays that average is down to 18 years. So my question is this, as somebody who is so invested in this application and has seen how there is really good competition out there, with the average duration of a company in the S&P 500 being only 18 years now, this shows an overall trend for big companies to not last nearly as long as they used to. So as innovation is constantly happening and new ideas and people come to the forefront, how long can Notion really stay on top for? And what applications can overtake Notion? Is it going to be ClickUp? Is it going to be a mixture of daily planner apps just being utilized so well with something like an easy to-do list app like Todoist that people realize that one app to rule them all doesn't work? Interestingly enough, my opinion on this is that I actually think a one app to rule them all concept will happen to be the case moving forward. I think all these individual applications that do really well are fine. Like Todoist is a simple to-do list app, but I actually think that one of these applications is going to figure out a way to make it segmented but together. So an interesting thing is with an application like ClickUp is that they've actually started to do this already. When you look at this homepage, it has the calendar app there, it has the My Work section there with to-dos, it has different spaces and things like docs here, and it has mind maps here. And while maybe they aren't perfect, what I think is interesting is if we look at something like Moore's Law, where it's just proven that every 2 years technology will double. If you take brain power mixed with this improvement in technology, what is to say that in 20 years, with a leap that large, can you think about the ability for something to double like that every 2 years? We're gonna have technology that is insanely better than it used to be. I want you to think back 10 years before any of these applications were even big, and you had things that were just so basic. And then 10 years from now, where could we be? We'll have insanely more powerful processing units and information to create systems that would be quicker. If we can have Notion have something where the way that it's made up is it's segmented with all these different applications that then are cohesively put in together like a daily planner app does, what's to say with this improvement in technology, we can't have a real all-in-one workspace application come to the forefront in the next 10 to 20 years. If right now with the current technical capabilities of what we have going on, we have things like ClickUp and Notion and even Coda being used as all-in-one options, why couldn't we have an all-in-one option in 20 years when technology is advanced? Now, I understand the segmentations of things are always going to be good in some circumstances. Some people are just going to niche down and do to-do lists or calendar apps better. But the quality of an all-in-one workspace application is going to be crazy in 10 to 20 years. Mark my words on this. What are your thoughts? And do you think ClickUp is going to pass up Notion anytime soon? Do you think all-in-one workspace applications are a possibility? Also, do you think you want to check out this video to see how you can improve your productivity even more? I'd really appreciate it. It'd be really nice of you.